Hello everyone, I'm Talon, and I'm here with the Astronomy Club President, Fancy.
Hi, glad to be here.
So, the Astronomy Club has become pretty well known in the 2 years since you started it. Today marks the 2nd year since the start of the club, and a lot of people expressed their support in that time. What do you think about that?
Ah, that's a bit of an overstatement. There are definitely so many more better clubs out there. However, I'm definitely grateful for the support from my club members, the other committee members, and many more.
And, well, what kind of activities does your club get up to?
Well, the goal of this club is to know everything about the night sky. As such, we go on trips for stargazing, camping and stuff. Not only do we get to fulfill our goal, we are also able to bond friendships, which we emphasize a lot in our club.
I see. Also, I heard somewhere that all your club presidents are nearing graduation. Do you have any plans for the club's future beyond that?
Well, graduation, huh? Yeah, that's coming soon. Honestly, I don't know. We don't have plans yet. But we're gonna keep doing our best in this club until we graduate. That's what I think. After that, we might hand our powers to someone else as passionate as us. Probably. Yeah.
Well, that seems like a good path to take. Next question.
Graduation, huh? Graduation, 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 graduation.
Why couldn't good things last longer?